Black cat crossing your path is supposed to be bad luck. So is it good luck to come face to face with a gator nearly as long as your kayak and not have a scratch? WESH 2's Dave McDaniel spoke with a guy who feels lucky after a scary moment a few days back, especially after his little dog ended up in the water with Florida's signature reptile.
What could be more peaceful? A kayak, a fishing rod, and a little dog in your lap. Until a gator decides this lake is his. After the splash, Tommy Swider's commentary gets a little colorful for family TV. Blame him? Take a good look.
It happened so quick, I wasn't even sure what happened. All I felt was something hit me in the arm. My arm was throbbing. I got thrown up on the side.
He luckily didn't get a scratch from his close encounter, and even luckier, Buffy was with him in the kayak. That is, in the kayak until it got rocked.
I looked at Buffy, and I'm like, oh, no, Buffy's in the water, you know? And so I grabbed the leash, and I just pulled her in as quick as I could, threw her in my lap, and she was so scared, she was literally curled up in a ball and did not want to move.
It's very possible it was the Yorkie which got the gator's attention. Gators have come out of the water for small animals in the past. Or it could have thought the kayak was another gator, either tromping on its territory or looking for love. For Tommy,
it looked more like he was coming up towards my arm, because when I'm fishing, my arm's out forward.
State officials have decided not to attempt to trap the gator. Too much time has passed and too many lakes are connected here. Schweider's looked at the video over and over.
When he came up, he really took a bounce off the kayak, and I think that helped me quite a bit. I had to go home and actually watch the replay to figure out what was happening. When I look at the replay, he was a big gator. I had the jitters all night. I didn't sleep very well, I tell you that.
I asked him if he'd ever be coming back to this lake. He's thinking saltwater is his next trip. Reporting in Castleberry, Dave McDaniel, WESH 2 News.
Exactly.